So after 10 overs, the score is 42 for no wicket. Martin Wright is just being caught. Oh, that was good timing. Oh well, so make that 42 for one. And there we go. The new batsman coming in, I believe, will be Rob West.